Last time on Crash.
Alright, maybe I just gotta go super fast. Maybe that's the trick. Okay, it's not the trick, people.
Now let's continue!
We're about to die.
I realize my brethren have had some trouble with you, my little orange friend, but I'm not quite sure why. Is it getting hot in here? Is it safe to be wearing that fur? It looks flammable!
Man, I barely understand your side. Your accent sounds a little funky to me, but that's besides the point.
Alright, let's go. I need an extra life. Where the hell do I get a life here, people? Holy schnips! Yeah, extra life! Yeah, another life. Yeah, I get the trick. I know what to do. God damn me. Ah, you bastard. It's cool. I don't mind doing it all over again. It's what I do for my fans. Crap all over again. You bastard, I'm gonna kick you. What the hell is that noise? Is that a ghost? Is this place haunted? I knew it. Ah, that looks painful, Crash. Woohoo! Almost got me there. What does this do? Oh no. Slap him! Slap him silly. Oh. Oh! Work like a charm. Aw, you joking me? I have zero lives. I can't afford to joke around now. Well, there goes that. Oh, you motherfuckers! Let's try this again. Beautiful, 5 lives. Nope, shut up, you stupid whatever you guys are. Alright, I gotta remember, don't jump on those right away. Well, that was easy. I'm starting to become a pro at this game, people. First, I always suck because I don't know what to expect, but man, when I get the hang of it, I am a natural. Screw that. I give zero craps about that. Oh, there we go. F the oh fudge! Damn, the sensitivity is terrible in this. Oh god. Alright, don't die. I know that's coming. Wait for it. And now go. Well, that was easy. The hell? Why can't I go? I don't understand. That was too confusing. Alright, nice. I got an extra life. I just lost one anyways, but... And I just lost another one. Thank you. Thank you very much. You guys are making my day. You guys know how to make me a happy man. Yep. Go. 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 I wonder what that secret was I unlocked. I totally forgot what it was. Slide. Slide. There we go. Oh man, look at all these fruits. It's beautiful, isn't it? God damn you! Alright, 8 lives, I'm happy with 8 lives. Okay, well I can't do that, it would get me killed right away. Give me all those fruits! Screw that, I'm not doing that, that would get me killed. Like seconds. Oh, you mother effer.
No! I'm glitched!
Fudge! Well, I lost it all. Well, at least I got a checkpoint. It wasn't all just in vain. Yeah, I'm just gonna crouch. I'll play this extremely safe. Oh god! I don't know how I did that one, but it worked. Ooh, I don't know what that does, but I gotta see! Alright. I have an extra life, but let's see. Huh! All part of the plan, people. When in doubt, get smacked. Extra life. Not complaining there. Oh god, no! Not the buttocks! Oh boy. Now, what the hell am I gonna do there? Oh, double jump! Yep, double jump, people. Works like a charm. Give me my freaking fruit. I deserve my fruit. Ah, screw you, fruit. Are you kidding me? I smacked you. You deserve to die. All right. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, don't ask me what the hell I did. I double jumped and it took me places. There. There. Oh, wow, you were over there hiding on me, weren't you? Screw you. And there was a checkpoint there. Majorly F you. Bam, face first. God damn me. And I just lost it. Ah, oh, I just won. F that. I am not sacrificing my life for that one. Oh, I'm freaking close. Oh god, what the hell am I doing? What the fudge? Screw you then. Alright, go ahead. God damn me, I freaking suck. Well, I got it and lost it again. I got skills, folks. Oh, yeah. What the hell am I supposed to do there? I don't know. It's freaking glitched. Yeah, I don't understand. I don't understand glitches. What the fudge? What the hell is going on? Why is it like that? Please tell me there's nothing wrong with the freaking disc. Okay, now I got two of them. What the hell am I supposed to do? Alright, let me think. Nope. Okay. Kinda got the idea. Go, 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 go. Ha, not even close. Oh man, my skills are freaking amazing. So freaking sweet at this game. A minute and 30 seconds. I feel like that's a load of BS. Tsunami. A tsunami in a lava place. That makes absolutely no sense, but okay. Oh, nice. I got this guy with me. Now I really ain't complaining. Okay, let's see. What are we doing? Oh nice, I got the mask on. That's pretty cool. Oh, the mask probably meant I was in fudge invincible. Oh great, now I lost the mask. I have nothing now. Just great. I sure hope I can get the mask again. Oh, well, at least I get this guy with me. Can't complain on that. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Oh. Okay. I was about to say, please tell me I can kill him, but I just died. Never mind. God, this is really difficult. Even for me. Alright, I got this thing once again. Alright, since I don't know the trick, I'm going to just take it nice and slow. There we go. That's what they always say, slow and steady wins something. There we go. Huh. I don't know how I did that, but it worked. Oh god. Damn it, and I lost it. Please let me get something nice. I must win something. There we go. Never mind, I just died. I fucked up. Are you kidding me? I freaking hit you. Oh no! What the fudge? What was I supposed to do? Alright. Now I know what to do. Never mind, I have no effing clue what to do. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, is there a Lightning McQueen button? Because I need it. I need to go fast, fast, faster than fast. Holy snap, snap. Now that I think about it, this is a fast scooter. Oh, I just died. Alright, forget everything else. Let's just run. On the scooter, folks. Let's go places. Really? Really, Grandpa, you just killed me. Alright, don't get attacked by that guy. Nice. Oh, nope, nope. Use the dash. Use the dash. I only got 6 lives. I gotta do something. Well, 7 lives. I forgot they count 0. Excuse me. Son of a bee. Excuse moi. Help me. I want a checkpoint. God damn you all. Everyone's just getting in my damn way. I still got one more. I'm happy. Now let's go. Oh, nice. I can jump over crates and other stuff. Oh! Just jump. Just jump. I'm freaking out here. Oh, God. Okay, this is... Oh, God! Freaking people getting in my way. Is this really happening? Yes! Check that out. Oh yeah. I love that. Crash bash. Smokey and the Bandicoot.
I have a taste for some deep fried bandicoot.
Oh, it's a race. I kind of like races. Well, thank you for telling me which button to drive. I totally knew it was that button. Holy crap, what the flip? How do I pass you? You're like, no, you can't pass me. And I'm like, no, I want to pass you. Well, don't do that, folks. Oh, wow, I can actually die. Huh, this is such a fair race, people. There we go. Alright, 4th place. I hope my goal is just to hit 1st place and then I can go home. God damn it. It's like every time I hit somebody, I go extremely slow. Dang. Man, I better not have to get 1st place. I better not have to be my stupid goal.
Go! Out of my way!
Are you kidding me? I can't even pass. There we go, I passed him. Gotta get to first now. Gotta get to first. Wait, I was in first for a second there? Really? So stupid. I'm in fourth? What the fudge, man? Go!
I see how it is. Give me the fifth place advantage.
Alright, I'm gonna win this. This is my race. I got the feeling.
I know I can win this. Just gotta believe. Stupid vehicles. I hate it when I hit them in the back and slows the hell me down. Go. Go, you stupid vehicle. I want you to go faster.
Oh yeah. Speeding up. Speeding up. Level up. I mean, extra life. I said level up. Ah. Alright, don't fall right here. I made that stupid mistake the last time. Damn you, I can't pass you. Yes, I passed you. That's it. Nothing is in between me and first. Yes. Go. Still in first. Still in first. Yeah. Bam. That was a pretty intense level. There we go. Eskimo roll. Oh, I don't like this level. Oh, okay, never mind. It's this level. It's the level where I can get a lot of lives. Lucky me. I don't know. Maybe they made it difficult this time. Maybe I gotta do stunts. Ooh, they made it a little difficult. There's a hole right there. There was never a hole before. Oh god, yeah, they made this way difficult. They took it up from easy to extreme, and really, it's this guy? Alright. Go! Oh, that was easy. Oh, don't die, don't die, don't D-I-E. Holy fudgy. Fudge me, I'm not going back, are you insane? Holy crap, I want a checkpoint, that's what I want. Okay, I can go back for... Oh, I don't know about that one. Yeah, level 11 lives. Alright, let's just take it nice and slow. Nope. God damn me. Please tell me I got a checkpoint. Damn it. It's the one thing I didn't want to do. I didn't want to do all that crap over again. That was a little advanced for me. Now you guys are telling me I gotta go back and do it over again. Ah, just my luck. Did it just respawn? I think I'm just going crazy. Really? Well, at least he doesn't do damage to me. Nope. 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 Okay. 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 Oh, God. Okay. Well, okay, people. We did it. Holy crap. I did it somehow. Okay, where the flip is the checkpoint? That's what I want. I want a checkpoint. point. Nope, nope, slow the flip down. Slow the extra life. Ooh, nice. Oh my god. I want a checkpoint. Thank you so much for giving me what I... What the hell was I supposed to do there? If I run into it, I'm dead. Oh god, really? Are you kidding me? What the hell am I? Oh, okay, I see what I'm supposed to do. What the fudge? I didn't even want to go that way, but for some reason the game was like, nope, you gotta go this way. Nope. Okay. Oh, yeah, this is just great. This way, this way, this way, this way. Screw this. They made this too advanced for me. Dude, like I said, it went from easy to advanced. There was no medium to it. And then death. Yeah. Don't forget about death, people. Death is always in Crash Bash. I mean, Bandicoot. That way, that way, that way, that way, that way. Beautiful. Yeah! I don't know how I'm doing it, but I got an extra fudge! Oh, come on! I get extra lives and then I die. Alright. I really need all the points I can get. Here we go. Nope. Don't do that. Don't do that. That's what a stupid guy would do. Great. Nope. Nope. Yes. Yes. Nope. Nope. Slow down. Slow down. There we go. Is that a checkpoint? I like checkpoints. Yeah, just keep going. I'm gonna eventually hit home run. Home plate. Home su- Nope, nope. Alright, come on. Oh, I don't die. Sweet. I thought I was gonna die. Oh, even worse. I gotta go back, don't I? I sure do gotta go back. Oh no, I don't. I gotta go up here somehow. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I gotta get up here somehow. Well, I figured it out. Nope, nope, nope. God damn me. Give it a shot. Let's do it again. Alright, this time I'm going to go as slow as I freaking can. Nope. 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 Maybe. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, my lives don't look good. Alright, let's go. No, in the freaking hole. Thank you. Nope, nope, no, no. Oh, man, I was so freaking close to the exit. All right, let's go up here. Alright, close enough. Okay. Alright. Let's do it again.
Fudge! What the fudge? I swear, I didn't even hit you.
But you know what, game? If you want to say I hit you, fine. I hit you. You're satisfied? Do it again.
Well, damn you!
Freaking just... God damn it. Man, these lives aren't enough. Alright. Nope, nope. What the fudge, man? Freaking, I can't pass that one hole at the end. I know it's the last one, too. Ah, great. Thank you, I really needed that extra life. I really do need all the extra lives I can get. These are what really kill me, are these things. I can, yes. Thank God. Those levels suck, man. Watch me have to do one at the very end. It's gonna be like the last level before the final boss. It's gonna be just great, people. It's gonna be just great. Oh, I didn't even see what the name was called.
Hope you brought your sunscreen, cause you're gonna burn.
Alright, let's finish this and let's fight this freaking boss. I'm here to whoop somebody. Oh, I can only go forward or back. That's a little whack. Wow, I can't control this. I'm terrible with this. Oh, I see what he meant about I'm gonna get... Oh, freaking... The controls are inverted. Wonder why I was messing up. Alright, now I get the hang of it a little bit. Oh, really? Stupid lava. Well, I'm glad I hit a freaking checkpoint. Don't get burned. Don't die. Don't die. If I die, just let it be later on. Let me get a checkpoint at least. Let me die happy. I don't understand that secret, but hey, I'm doing it.
What the fudge?
I didn't get killed. I wasn't even freaking close to the lava. Thank you very much. Yeah. I'm so not struggling. Please be a checkpoint behind one of these areas. Checkpoint would be extremely nice. Oh, nice. Alright, this is a new area. Where's my checkpoint? I like it. I like it. Alright, come on. Oh, I thought that killed me. Wow. I'm glad I was wrong. Well, that was stupid. Oh! Let's see if I get any secret under here. Nope. Alright. What do you unlock? Are those crates? Never mind. I thought those were all crates back there, but they're not. It's just my ticket to death. Alright, nice. Just what I needed. Ah, you mother fudgers! I thought I pushed the jump button, but I guess not. It's cool. I'm not mad. Not just yet, anyways. Screw you! Freaking piece of crap. What the hell just killed me? God damn it. Running out of lives here. I can't afford to lose any more lives. Ah, god damn me. Alright, I made it. You can actually make it pretty far if you run through it. If you know how, I should say. God damn it! I seen the freaking checkpoint too. And I'm on my last life. Just great. Well, at least I got two of these guys. Just don't get killed. Don't die. Don't do anything stupid. Ah, mother fudgers. Alright. Alright, since now that I know how to use this, I should make it a lot farther this time. Yeah, extra life. Yeah, more extra lives. Oh. Alright, come on. Alright, there we go. Nice, I like it. Oh my god, what the fudge? I didn't even freaking go all the way down. God damn it. Oh wow, that's the first time that killed me. God damn it. Are you kidding me? I'm now getting killed by these things now. Oh, what the fudge? How do I avoid that? Thought it was common sense to avoid it, but I guess not really. Yeah, I don't even know what I just did. I don't even think it's important though. I guess the point is I avoided it somehow. Almost there. I think I have to go through a couple more lasers and I'm through. Alright. Made it through. Now let's do the hard part. The part we all hate so much. Alright, let's not die. Let's be very careful. Even though everything that killed me so far were like instant kill things, so I don't think it's gonna help that much. What's the point of you? It's not like you're a huge threat. I don't understand. Am I invincible when I'm in that or something? I don't get it. What the fudge? God damn it. So close and then that happens. Always the instant kill stuff. Patience. Patience. I only have two freaking lives. I can't afford to die. If I can get lucky, I might get an extra life. That's if I get lucky. Okay, and I'm a little lucky. Checkpoint with 2 lives to spare. Goddamn. And an extra life. Go! Okay, I made it. Please, I need to win this. I really need to win this. Well, I'm not winning that one. I don't get it. What the hell am I supposed to do? Yep. Some of those I'm just like, really? What the fudge, man? God damn me. Come on. Beautiful. An extra life. I love it. Now let's not lose any. Screw that. I don't really know which way to go on that. See, that guy, he's okay. He's a minor threat. The other guy's not so much. I don't know what happened, but fudge, I died. Damn it, I gotta go do it again, don't I? Yep, I sure do. God damn me. Alright. Let's not die. Let's take our sweet, calm time. Ah, nice. Another level up. There we go. It looks like a TNT. I don't think I want to touch that. Oh, God. I don't know how he's not killing me, but I'm not complaining. Ooh, I like that. Okay, excuse me, sir. I want your checkpoint. Alright, that should probably be the last checkpoint before I beat the level. And most likely, I'm probably right. Oh yeah, another extra life. Oh crap. Oh god, what the hell? I don't even know what I just did. But whatever I just did, it worked. Yeah! I beat it, people! That means boss time coming up! Ha! The mic fell off again. Boss time coming right up, people! On the next episode, get ready where I'm gonna die a bunch of times! Thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed it, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to become a legend. I'll see you guys on the next episode. I'm GMJ. Peace out.